done. Moves it for Lynn. Exiting the zone, Johansson. Taking it wide with speed. He has Wennberg. The pass is down. And they score! Alex Wennberg. And the Kraken come right back. 29 seconds between the goals.
Great response by Seattle, and especially for Wennberg. It's been a disappointing offensive season. That's his first goal in his last 20 games. And he takes a perfect feed by Johansson, who's a nifty passer. Goes fake shot, goes back and slides it over. The defenseman slides a little prematurely here, Benning, and that allows the left-hander, long stick, long reach there by Johansson, to put it right on the tape. Saros didn't come out and play it with the stick, anticipating a backhand shot on net, so he stayed structured. Maybe next time around gets that end of the blade on there to nullify the pass across, but a great play by Johansson.
A great play by Johansson. He sells the shot, and that's what you want for deception, and great finishing possession.